No.
Not another of your boring stories. How long is this going to take?
Okay. So as you can see, yeah, I have found some new gear. Let me show you what I did find off stream. A lot of helmets. What's the customization? Okay, so the Brisk helm. Not many people make the mistake of underestimating a boar's ferocity twice. Tell your enemies not to underestimate you with this fearsome helm. The Stone Glare Mask. Even the most valiant of heroes fears to meet the gaze of a Goron. Petrifies your foes with ferocity. Not digging it that much. I did find the line one on stream before. This one though. I really like this. With what I'm wearing right now, it's like, yeah, this does match. And I did find some armor. So the Bristol Pellet. Cubus of the One-Eyed Giant. The Stone Glared Plate. I believe, that was it. So those are the pieces I was able to find on my own. We are just running around of areas that I've already explored. I did update the potions. So now get 9 bars. Let's see. I did give my arrows more power. A lot. And yeah. Also, I was able to spot a bird that fell from the sky. So lightning struck, a majestic bird sent it spiraling down into a cliff. So we have that. And then we have the main quest. From pain comes beauty. But also these dungeons. / vaults. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 6. So, what I'm thinking is explore the vaults. I do want to see the bird, and then eventually we'll hit the center. So we'll pin that. We'll go there first. Before I go, though. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah. That's right. I did add one more technique, and that's the upper. I did get the upper. When it comes to skills, what to aim for next. Air dodging. Like attack, like Mosa will aim for defense this time around. Oh wait, I do want this. The slowdown. So the slowdown. Where is it? Yeah, the dodging. So adding more dodges. So that. And the air dodge. As well as slow down. Okay. Let's actually wait. Hold on. Let's try that again. Let's move forward. Seems easy enough. There we go. And there I go. And hero landing. Thank you. Ooh, that was a bad jump. That was a really bad jump. Oh, I did not want to do that. Yeah, once you hold it down, you die. When I pressed, I accidentally held it. I keep thinking I have to like hold the ape. It's like, no, you just have to press it, and then he'll glide on his own. I keep screwing up that jump. Smashing. Nice. Oh, a few of them made it. Treasure over there. Huh. mean, I can do a desperate jump. There we go. Okay, so there's a treasure over there. Now we'll stick to this. Okay. We can't do this. We got this. It's usually the fear that I'm jumping too high. Or not too high, but too far. We have here.
Here, Fenyx found the tear that marked the tragic final moments of Adonis. The love Aphrodite felt for him would never die.
All right. She was sad. I get it.
That lightning. Another piece of Zeus's lightning. Actually, you know what? We'll just quick save. Make it easier. Okay. There's another one close by. Bunch of guards. I'd rather lose one of the guards first.
Whoa!
me to that one. Challenge room. Well, that guy died. What's this even do? Never mind. I'm assuming there's more treasure. I'm thinking those are the things that I have to beat to get that treasure, so... I'm gonna pass on that treasure for now. And let's get the lightning.